The collection center for the rerun governorship election in Adamawa State resumed at about 10 p.m. on Saturday. Results from 10 out of the 20 local government areas where the supplementary election took place in the state were officially announced.
One, two, four.